Meanwhile, over in Athens, City Council has issued new bonds for a new police station, and they've done so in a way that won't hurt taxpayers' wallets. Thanks to careful budgeting, they will be able to take the money needed out of their reserves. The city is planning to build a new facility next to the old police station on North Pinkerton Street, with the plans being finalized next month.